Alright, what's up, everybody? I think you've probably been hearing the music through the microphone, because I'm an idiot, but... Oh, man, I got a massive headache. Okay. Got the camera. All right, let's play some games. I've been stalling long enough tonight, so, yeah. Man, I got a bad headache, man. Jesus Christ. I got a new one. I want to see if it's like stronger now that I got a pristine one. Oh, it's the same shit. Okay. We found this underground last time, right? Where did we find that one? We marked like a bunch of crap. Oh, let's do this thing. The Gliok Den. I bet you this is like a... Like, I bet you it's like one Gliok after another. So. I might actually wait a minute and before we do anything big. Wow, we got a lot of crap. We can do this stuff, right? Let's do all the sky stuff, shall we? I can't believe I like been to these places and I didn't do the shrine. No, I believe it. I've done that before where we try to like focus. I ate too much today. I definitely snacked too much, that's why. That's why I don't eat anything during the day. Cause I end up eating the same crap at the end of the day, man. Pretty sure I ate a little bit more than 1500 calories. Let's do this one.
Oh.
Oh, is that another one? Oh, wait, is this another fight? Oh, Construct 3. Oh, shit. Stuck. Ooh, for sure. Whoa, where are you guys going? Oh, God damn it. God damn it. Let's do the sky pictures, actually. Let's do that real quick. I just used three of them, so might as well. I'm gonna try to do that Gleeok thing, like in 10 minutes. Just so that people can show up. I know it's like been 30 minutes, so. I need some water. My stomach is, definitely, like, expanding with the amount of shit. I had chicken wings and I snacked on some Cheetos. I think the biggest problem actually was the, slice of bread. Because I made the, chicken wings a little too spicy, so I had like a slice of bread or two. I think that might have been too much for my stomach. Okay, now I gotta go to the bathroom. Go to the shrine already? Actually, this looks like it would be a shrine, actually. And fairies. Alright, let me go to the bathroom real quick, you guys. Alright, be right back, sorry. I should have done it before I started streaming, I know. One second. Okay, I'm back, you guys. Sorry about that. Okay, where do we leave off? Hold on. I need these fish because I know I'm gonna need this for the upgrade. It is slightly faster, actually. Can you guys, like, not just stand there? That'd be great, homies. I knew there were fairies here. Son of a bitch! Okay, ancient. I need like a bunch of fish. I know that. It has to be for this stupid armor. I would literally run around this entire playthrough with the Zora armor. I love the way this armor looks, man. Okay, the ancient ones are, you know.
Look.
I forgot what I need for the cool sapling. I thought I needed it for something. I definitely need to farm, Grudo. What was it, electric? I think electric is only for like the rubber armor. Oh, we got like some mirror stuff going on. Oh, no, 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 no. I wanted to keep that. Team, son of a bitch, man. That was perfect water for like fishies, man. We're in the sky, so we should be nowhere near gloom. GG! Is that an elevator or does it just open a path? Oh, stairs. Okay. Fuck you. No. Huh. Well, if it was stairs, it would like go, it would like warp around, so. Okay, so I hope the fishes are in the other one now. So we're underneath everything. Did I miss it? I missed it. We went this way, we saw it. Oh, there's another ball thing here. Damn, we're got you everywhere, man. But you gotta keep up, right? Oh, that's right, you just have to talk to it. That's right, I forgot about that. I thought you had to beat it or something, I don't know. Okay, where's your friend at? Oh my god, I got too used to low gravity. Oh, this whole area is muddy thistles? Dang. Holy cow, this whole place is hold on a second. Hold on a second. Damn, there's freaking Koroks after one another, man. Alright, we're gonna label this so that I can remember. Alright, I'm gonna go back in that cave, because I wanna light it up so they know, like, what's, I wanna know if there's fish in that thing, because that was a good spot, man. Okay, so it doesn't light up, but I think we can do it on our own. Nah, this sucks now. Damn. There's no fish in here either. Damn. Oh, wait, is that the arc? No, 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 we're looking, that's this whole segment. Except for maybe this thing. I bet, no, hold on. Okay, we gotta get this. I don't think this is gonna work. Okay, there's no shrine up here. Wow, okay. Ooh, we can upgrade a sage. Who should we upgrade? I think we already did Tullin, right? Oh, berries? Okay, most of the fairy ponds are like out of the way, man. That makes sense. It sucks though. I used to be able to stock so many fairies, too. Okay, so the only thing we need is this star over here. Star, this is Mario. I think this is the higher up teleport, so. Okay, so I don't know how many pictures we have actually. I know I turned one in, but I need to I need to find all of them. I'll lose track of which ones I have. Ooh, that would have killed me, I think. Am I not gonna make this? Damn it. Okay, so I don't know how many we've taken, but that's a good chunk actually, right? Alright. I want to see what the reward is for the, I mean, we get money, so that's cool. But is it, like, trigger something in the story like, the Dragon Tears do? Like, do we, like, I know there's no memories, so, like, that's a wrap, right? Ooh, and Zelda's right over here, too. Should we, like, take another shard from Zelda? Shit! Was that going in the underground? I think it did. Grab that, and then what the hell? Oh, we've never been down here. What the hell's that? Oh, I think those are constructs. Yeah. Okay, hold on. Why did the stupid thing land right here? It landed perfectly in the hole, really? I like how it does that too. Oh, we're right next to Gliok then too. That's fine, I guess we'll do it. That's hilarious actually. Okay, oh, I think I did that weird loading thing. Alright, we got weapons and stuff like that, so we should be able to fight all three Gliaks, so. Do I have... I do. Oh wait, King Gliok. I was expecting like a Colosseum thing of sorts. Okay, hold on. Okay, that's kind of cool. I didn't think of... three elementals. Okay, hold on. Ooh, King Gliok. Does that mean you, like, you guys have better wings and stuff like that? Oh, another bullet going down. Okay. Let's use our weapon. Okay, it hits you, but like, what? Which eye? Shit.
Okay.
GG! Alright, what'd you give me? Oh, I should take a picture of that king. Oh, is this gonna be more shards? Okay, so you get one of each. Yeah. Gliok Guts, a rare tier that pulses even after its former owner has been vanquished. Cook it with a critter, pink, a powerful elixir. Really? Oh, okay. That must be like the strongest guts. Okay. Oh, is that like the game's like 30-minute like elixir system? What are you guys pointing at? Are you guys pointing the center? Oh, was it just the chest? Interesting. I feel like I'm in Dragon Ball Z's tournaments. All this for just King Gliok, really? Oh, there was a treasure chest, though. Nothing else? Okay. I mean, I guess if it's like, I bet you that creature was supposed to be super strong. We just pretty much came back, like, after doing too much. Yeah, nothing in here. I saw that Poe, but okay. All right, so let's go see what this treasure was. Cap of Twilight. Oh, the cap of the okay. Nice. Yep. All right. All right, let's go here. Should be able to see it, right? I'm not gonna trust that. Oh, it was to the left. I didn't pay attention to that. Damn. Okay, hold on. There's springs around here. I think we could try to do like a I don't know if I want to do a flying one. I can do this, right? Okay, we figured this one out. How did I figure this out again? Oh my god, I forgot already how to do this one. It was so easy too. I remember like not realizing what to do. How was this supposed to work again? Oh, that's what it was. Yep. Yeah, like that. I remember I forgot the rotation system. This should work. I should really still get the height, right? God damn it. Nope, wrong direction. All right, flying it is. God damn it. There's supposed to be only 12 pictures, right? I think we only got like half, probably at the best right now. Is it raining? No, 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 no. Let's take a look at the pictures real quick. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And that's not including the two I... No, that's something else. 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. Oh, it's still doing the rotation. Bitch. Ah, shit. This will make it. So, like, what? This is gonna be like number 10? Unless I did this one already. Then that makes sense because I'm gonna start, like, overlapping crap already done. Should be one more. No, two more. Oh, here we go. Okay, so we're gonna have to fly a little bit here. Link, we're on a time limit with this crap. Can you move on, please? Okay, so we're gonna get to this one, and then what, this one? So I think I got this one, actually. So... Did I miss it? I'm like going blind now. What the hell? Okay, I'm jumping. I saw it, and now I lost him in the sky. More of it's the cloud that's in the way. Yeah. Dude, how many of these are gonna fall on me, man? I don't think I'm gonna make this one. This should be the last picture. The fact that we explored so much the game and went everywhere, like, I feel like when it comes to, like, the picture thing, I mean, I kind of ruined the exploration. Because I just look at the map, I'm like, oh, there's a star. Oh, there's a star. No, why am I fall? What happened? Another map? Jesus. Oh yeah, we were new with that one. Okay, we already did this one. I knew it was gonna overlap at one of them. I think we did this one. Ooh, it might be this one. Okay. Ooh. If that's the one, hold on a second. I might have got this one. It might be the Central Hyrule one that I'm missing then. I think it might be even, apparently. I don't see it in the sky, so I'm thinking it'll be even. Ooh, a star piece, too. Okay, this one wasn't broken, so... Alright, let's turn these in. I think I might be missing the one in Central Hyrule. Yeah, it might be this one. But that doesn't make any sense either, because it's... Oh, no, wait, I think that's the one I... Oh, I think that's the one I landed in, Lookout Landing. Where are we? Oh, I'm headed towards that. I'm like, what the hell? Okay. Excuse me. How about you guys? Okay, we're grabbing all of these because I know for a fact I need all these for at least the climbing legs. So... Upward and forward. Let's do this, you guys. Let's do this. GG, let's go. Okay, so we did that, we're right next to the maze. This is like another maze thing, like, hey, viewer of the sky. Okay, we're marking this down. I'm marking this as materials. Cause, yeah, that's awesome. Holy crap. Damn! I am so tired today. I'm sorry, you guys. I'm not talking at all. I am so drained. I don't know what's going on today. Huh? Okay. Search each passage one by one, having fun, I think, but felt good about this last one. Okay, I think I need... I don't think this is gonna work. I swear you need like the fan. Like a leaf. If I remember Breath of the Wild, I could have probably done this one then. Nope. Okay, I should... I'm trying to remember where, there's like an opening for my memory, like, there's like this like thing where you have to climb upward and like... Oh, day four, I can't believe, ancient zone ever... This is, no, this thing was here last game. South Lomi Chasm. Oh, there's another chasm down here. Okay. The ruler of Boars have unlocked the door. Find it on the north side of this labyrinth. For the NSA. Oh wait, was I supposed to like climb upwards? Or was it like a beam of light or something about it? Trying to think, like, how was I supposed to climb upwards? Cancel top four. Ah, yeah, okay. We were supposed to, like, hit some kind of low gravity system. Okay. Never mind. Oh no, okay, there was no low gravity. Okay, okay, I don't know what you were supposed to do. I see the dive, but I mean, I should have done the plane. Yeah, because this is going to get costly now. Yeah, I think I should just I should have just flown up here. I like the low gravity segments. I wonder where, like, what the idea was behind low gravity. Like, is there a reference to it? That's interesting. Shit. Oh, okay, I get it now. Oh, this is kind of cool. I mean, like, okay. Oh, okay. I got 26 orbs. Holy cow. Okay, so this is gonna trigger another chasm. Where is this gonna lead? Oh. Oh, is that gonna be like another, Well, no, it wasn't cut off, but the gate was, though. It was like a boss battle. Okay. To those who seek the labyrinth of the sky, I offer this test of wisdom. Four terminals are hidden in this maze. Activate them all. Or perish. Hold on. Oh. Okay, so this one's a little bit different than a queue. So... I don't remember which ones I went to. Crap. Oh, I think I went the wrong one. There's obviously four corners. I just don't remember. I didn't mark it in my mind. I just thought like, oh, I could just go in circles. Yeah, we did this one. I'm gonna start marking these. I feel like we did this one too. We didn't grab this. That's for damn sure. Yep. Hmm. Okay, I think it's definitely like the wide one. Yeah. Okay, we did this one. We're already on this side, so I have to get to the other side. Okay, so it's the top right corner. Okay, no wonder why I'm stuck somewhere. Because I can't get around this. Okay, sweet. Okay, what the hell is this? I want to know if we can, like, get multiple big batteries. Another dive. You have traversed this maze, mark well my words. I have pulled apart the bars in the labyrinth of the land and have obstructed your path below. From high above to far below, prove your courage by diving into the depths. Okay, if I remember correctly in the last one, you had to, like, actually, like, do this trap. It would have been cool if you could, like, just straight down. Okay, this is another construct. This is construct number 3. Yeah. This trial was a test of your talents, and overcoming it, you have shown yourself of strong body, skill, and mind. Your name is Brother the Boars, and commend your achievement. The Boars? Is this the, No, this was the, Armor Wreath and Otherworldly Evil. Evil spirit mask. What's that reference to? Wait, didn't I get this from the Poe thing? Yeah, I got this one and... No, I got this one and... this set. Yeah. This one must have been from the other, maze. So the maze has evil spirit groups. But what's the reference to that? Is that supposed to be Ganon? I don't recognize that. Why don't I recognize it? Phantom Ganon. Okay, I think it's because the mask throwing me off. Yeah, the mask is throwing me off. Okay. Yeah, this is definitely OOT Phantom Ganon. Okay. Right underneath it too. It's cool. Okay, so that's neat. But there's like some small rewards over here, I think. Like they did that last phase, right? Is it just arrows? I know like last time it was like a bomb or something. I'm good. I mean, this is actually good places for the Construct 3s, actually. Now that I think about it. Okay. Let's go back. I'm gonna check this real quick, because this landed right there, but then there was another one. Is there another one in Hyrule? We did this one. Oh, it tells me. Okay, hold on. We might have them all. I didn't take a picture of this one. Hold on. We might have been able to complete this quest. Oh man. What's today? Wednesday? Oh, good lord. This may take forever.
Yep.
Alright. We're gonna check this one right here. I don't think we should picture it. This one fell right here. And this is, I think, what started the quest, right? Okay, so we did already. Shoot! This is deciphered. Okay, let's go to... Maybe this will trigger all the deciphered ones? Okay. This still born of out of sky above.
Oh. Ah. Hmm.
Okay, what about just speed run through this crap? East, time for sky. The king was late. Come this haven, so make the queen share tales of this land. Of shrines.
Oh.
The subject here is the actions King Maru and Queen Sonar took not long after Hyrule's founding. So they set out to eradicate the monsters troubling them. They created a structure called Shrines of Light to seal the monsters away so they can never be revived.
Ah.
Though it's part of ancient history, its defeat, those of Oblivionus would still be grateful for. Truly a discovery.
Ah.
She arrived in Hyrule unexpectedly from another kingdom.
Ah. Oh. Ah.
The treasure found on these stones, tablets, is the pearls of wisdom, nuggets of personality contained in. Here we learn something about the fashion trends. Telling a tailor about the mushroom pattern outfits become popular. Tailor fashions included in that vein caught on an ancient Hyrule. Interesting. So Zelda knew about the mushroom stuff, but she took it to her in the past.
Oh.
But essentially, the Chamberlain trusted Minoru and Zelda's predictions. She put forth the suggestion of Minoru to build a mechanism that can make her stone tablet float in the sky.
Oh.
In finding the fantastic devices they built to preserve these records, you fulfilled the wishes she wrote here.
Huh?
Raise the Temple of Time into the sky.
Oh.
That's weird, because Zelda wouldn't have known about the sky stuff. Like, she fell before she even saw anything. The sky, it's a landmark discovery for the history of Hyrule. Even among the breathtaking displays of power we knew from the era to raise land and its buildings into the sky. Zelda predicted that a hero would appear in the land they raised into the sky and that he would save Hyrule. The Chamberlain took on this faith and wanted to know if she could help. She inscribed these records on the stone tablets that Minoru sent to the sky. Why didn't Zelda just write down in Hyrulean instead of... how many do I have left? I sure took a picture of most of them, if not all. One by one, it's heartening to read. Her pain comes across so clearly. What's less clear for these centuries is because of all these parties. I'm missing two more. Damn it. Okay, so now they're marked. Okay. Ah, here's one. So that's gonna be one more, and then I guess the Central Hyrule one doesn't count. Interesting. She will get this one. There better not be one in like the tornado area, because it's really I can barely see anything in that. Okay, so one more after this. Okay, what did that one? There's no way. Okay, we're gonna do this, because I don't see another one, so... This is gonna be empty. I know it is. Like, cause it's like literally directly above that one. Maybe not directly. Okay, let me do this real quick. Because it's the only one a star in the sky, so... Okay, this was gonna be kind of goofy, but... Oh my god, okay, that's why. Okay. Is this like the, is this gonna be literally the highest point in the game? That's gonna be kind of funny. Thank you. Obviously, that's there can't be another one because like that, the one in the bottom has to be. I'm doing all this work to find this crap, aren't I? Oh my god, that thing really is high in the sky, man. God damn it. This is gonna be, I don't even know what to do. Trying to think of a machine that I can build. What if I just do this? I mean, I don't have that many rockets though. This and this. Automate, I got two. This thing is going to take off as soon as I attach it. Thank you. What if I do this? Damn it. Hold on. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna build like a. I think I'm gonna try to do like the. God damn it. Okay, we're going up. We're going up. That's a little slow, but hey. Trying to think of where else. Got this one. Yeah, this has to be the one. Damn, how holy crap, man. No!
Thank you.
It is so high up. I don't even know if this thing even exists in the game, man. It's like not even visible in the sky. Okay. I'm wasting all this, but I can always get more rockets.
Shit.
Yeah, I think it was gonna last long anyways. How are you supposed to get up there, man? I'm literally in the highest point like in the game with like these towers. And I can't even see it visibly. Okay, how am I supposed to get to this one? Okay. I just want to make sure that one doesn't count. Okay, I'm wasting my time. I had a feeling. Unfortunately, I just spoiled myself because... Yeah, it was this one. I spoiled it, but I was literally gonna keep trying to go to that top one for some dumbass reason.
Oh.
Oh. All right, here we go, dude. What's the final thing? All right, the final one. A ghost there, maybe a corpse-like woman who appeared each night looking like their Zelda. No matter the era, it seems people can't resist sharing a good ghost story. So she's been like showing up like the whole time. But then the 13 record of the still would have been impossible without your cooperation, man. A cloth. God dang it. Good. All right. So that's gonna be it for today then. Yeah. I appreciate you guys for watching. You guys were here. I know I've been like distracted and just got a bad headache and a bit rough, but hey, tomorrow will be better, right? Tomorrow's Thursday, so I'll see you guys tomorrow. All right, you guys take care of yourselves. All right, I'll see you guys tomorrow. All right, peace out, everybody.